Shakespearean, that was a thoroughly great performance.
Yeah, from the first minute, I think we got the game plan that we have to get in their faces. And obviously, they're a Championship side, got some quality players, but we knew if we put our authority onto the game, we thought we could go and get into the next round.
Your gaffer was critical of your first half performance on Saturday. You must be delighted with that.
Yeah, just to say, sadly we were disappointed all round from the first minute to the end. We felt that we didn't start quick enough, we didn't get into them quick enough, we didn't really play the way that we know we can play. But look, we've come away with a clean sheet and a point in the league. They were in a bad side as well, but we knew we needed a reaction tonight. He's made a few changes, and the lads that want to claim a stake for the start on Saturday against top of the league, they wanted to show what they're all about, and everyone's coming tonight and done well.
You said the game plan was to get in their faces. They didn't like it, did they?
No, and we know that if whatever team comes here, we have to treat everybody exactly the same, and we have to get in their faces and show what we're about. Once we've got in their faces, then we start to play. I think we can create a lot of chances and cause a lot of teams problems.
Took a long time for the goal to come. Such was your dominance.
Yeah, I'd say so. Yeah, I think even before that, we had a good few chances, clear got chances. We were getting in behind the full-backs quite a bit, but we were just finding that final pass to kill and get the ball in the back of the net. But we didn't let it affect us. We kept going, we kept working hard, keep creating chances, and as you say, not just kept it alive, and it's a great finish by Armand.
Yeah, it was a triumph for his persistence, wasn't it? He wouldn't go in the first time of the last game, but he stuck at it.
Yeah, and he's been working hard and training week in, week out, every day. He's been putting the ball in the back of the net, and he hasn't let it affect him. And again, he's come on today, and he's had a great performance.